Coming up on Need to Know, the reinvention of Kodak. New changes and partnerships are underway at the Eastman Business Park. We'll learn how the former photo giant is working to make a new name for itself. Also on the show, as South Sudan celebrates its independence this month, we re-examine Rochester-based projects trying to revive the young nation. How are they being impacted by the ongoing internal conflict in South Sudan?